I hate pill heads, people who sell their pills. Ones they get free from a doctor when they tell him that they're ill. Later on they go back home and start selling those pills. $5 for a pill they got free, man, what a deal. I hate the pill heads, man, they make me mad. How they're ripping off the government is really quite sad. They get their pain meds from a doctor, you and I pay for the script. But they don't use the pills for their pain, they use them to make some money quick. I hate these crooks who sell their pills the government pays for. But these low-down dope heads, they've all learned how to score. Then when the pills are all gone, they lie and say they got ripped. They call up the doctor man, try to get another script. I know people who's selling pills, I see who comes and goes. They don't even try to hide it, everybody in the neighborhood knows. I called up the law, told them what I knew, but never see it go down. So there's nothing they can do, for the pill is in town. I hate people who sell the pills to every dope head in town. Pill heads just walk right in and lay their money down. $5 a pill that you and I pay our hard money for. It's the cheapest high in town and they're begging for more. People selling their pills, what a low down dirty shame. You and I, we pay for it all, man, what a terrible thing. But I hope someday they're gonna be in real pain. There's not gonna be no pills to help, and they'll have themselves to blame.